let's be honest, I mean, we'll come back to coding for a second. The front end capabilities that they've got and the ability to create good user interfaces with React code is significantly better than the earlier version. We would argue and say, well, actually, Claude has been doing that fine. But the reality is that, you know, the GPT models, they weren't great at generating end-to-end applications. And I think there's been a huge focus on that. If you can imagine the average user for a second, it's super cheap. It's like the $200 version. You can just generate whatever you want. I think this is a game changer for most people. The reality is this one is multimodal. It is doing audio. It is doing images, etc. We're not selecting different models. Come back to the agentic capabilities. The agentic capabilities are great. So some of the things I appreciate in the back end is how they've handled the grammar and stuff. So I can actually start providing my own grammar for function calls.